Hey guys, Patch back here again. ISRPC today is our first episode of our new role-playing series. Over the next coming weeks, you'll see bits and pieces of role-playing. Sean here is also going to jump on role-playing today to get a feel for it, to hopefully get more people into role-playing. I think that's a thing that people are looking for everywhere right now. But there's the deaths in the roads and a bit more education of what happens in the roads policing unit. Yes, there's two of us out now, there's other units in different parts. We're in Mitchelstown currently, it is lashing, we have a storm on the way tomorrow, and that's up. We're going to do our normal duties and use AMPR and active mobility and all the other wonderful technologies you have to do that. So don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. Like, to see something, say hello, like, to join us at irishesrpc.com. I should be on team season.
You sound tired there.
Policing, don't
want bullshit. Oh, get a coffee if you want.
Yes, definitely get a coffee. 100% good. No control without a coffee
for me. Alright, I'm not sure when I get off shift I might have myself a whiskey now. Put forward what's going on now and just have a nice old bit of grub.
There's no point even cleaning this car because it's just going to get destroyed.
So, how come we don't see the BMW estates very often?
Because they're limited drivers, and there's only a limited room to look around.
Fair enough.
And there's no more BMWs anymore anyway, so... That's because they don't make police cars anymore.
I was thinking to myself for a second, you probably crashed it.
Tango 112 to the River Tango 119. There, 109. Apologies.
Go ahead, Ed.
Yeah, how is the flooding up your direction?
The roads are fairly wet here, lads, just outside Fermoy. We're just inside the petrol station there. A bit up from it, actually. But up that hill is a bit iffy, so we're kind of just keeping a heavy presence there, over.
Roger.
Heavy enough traffic, eh? It's heavy enough traffic.
It is. Everyone and their mother is out. Now they're trying to score their lesson properly.
You'd think they'd all be inside. But no, they probably think it's the bloody summer. He's heavy on the window tint, isn't he?
Yeah. Very heavy.
Charlie 990. Stop room for?
You check the range. You check the range. Hey, how are you?
Morning.
How are you doing?
Bad.
Right, Brent, do you have a license on you?
Nope.
You don't?
Nope.
No, you do, good man. Miserable day, isn't it?
It is.
What's your own name, anyway?
Huh?
What's your own name?
Jamie.
Nice to meet you, Jamie. Here in Patrick. You know, SPC here in Mitchison. So, Jimmy, what's the data park there? The old license, that bridge?
Data park?
Yeah.
24/7/2000.
Alright, just done a vehicle check there. Everything's grand. There was issue.
Two seconds there, yeah. He's issued well. 2 seconds there, Jamie, right?
I mean, everything's grand on the car, but he was issued a fixed penalty for defective tyres.
Alright, okay. So Jamie, you were issued the fixed penalty notice for the defective tyres recently, were you?
Not recently.
Not recently, no. What's the story with the tint?
The what?
The tint of the car.
Not out for legal reasons.
What do you mean legal reasons?
My eyes.
Right.
My eyes are very sensitive to the sun.
Okay, so I'm going to use a device called the tint man, right? Just going to grab it there. Just to see, does it leave in the set amount of light? Okay, give me 2 seconds. If you don't mind opening your passenger door in a second, please.
Big passenger.
Right.
Why the passenger?
Because I need to put this in and I don't want to soak yet.
I'm already getting soaked with the window, though.
I'm going to back up a second, so. See, you just open the passenger door there for me, please.
2 seconds, will you?
Good man.
Please. Man. And me and Taylor are getting fucking sore.
Yeah. Alright, you can close that there. Right, Jamie, you can close that door if you want. Right, so it doesn't leave in enough sunlight, right?
But
the tint has to come off.
Well, I can, for legal reasons.
What do you mean?
I already told you about it, if you listened. You said it's for my eyes.
Yeah, but you wear glasses. Do you prescribe glasses for it?
I have glasses for when it's like dark out, driving.
Yeah.
Yeah, but when it's bright, yeah. I can't wear these glasses, so I have to have the tint.
It doesn't work like that.
Does? It
doesn't. So,
does?
Right, it still doesn't leave in anything. Do you have a note from a doctor or anything like that? Do you?
I do, yeah.
Can you introduce it to me?
They're not good.
Right.
They're not good, my eyes, in the bright and sun, so I have them.
Do you have it on yet?
Yeah, I'm looking.
What I'm going to have to do, right, so I can't stand here and piss and rain either for hours while you find this, right? I'm going to issue a ticket on section 51A.
I was trying to play in just time I saved. Bit short.
Like this fatality you can't try realistically. Not at all.
It just means that my eyes are a little more sensitive than others.
But it doesn't mean that you're not in your front windows, you only have it on your side and your rear.
I have it on my front window, it's just not as dark as the sides.
Yeah, but this is the thing. The sides don't leave enough light in. Your front window leaves enough light in. Right? So
careful, you're not listening. I'm after giving you proof.
That shows me nothing, really, right? I'd be worried based on the fact that you can't see
driving. I can see. My eyes are just a little more sensitive to the light.
But that doesn't mean that you put tint on your windows. It means you get corrective lenses for that. Right.
Oh.
Yes.
This is what they... Are you reading the notes?
Again, that'd be anything, right? So we're going to look at it further. I'm issuing you, first of all, the Section 51A ticket for the tint, right? We're going to have a chat as well, so you're going to have to come to the Sunderland station. After this evening, not till probably Tuesday evening. Tuesday, Wednesday? Are you around Tuesday or Wednesday?
I suppose.
Yeah. So I'm going to issue Nathan there. Can you go take it up there for the rent of this car, Section 51A, please. And we'll get that up to you, right? I can, if it comes to it that this is correct, which I don't think it is, but you know, if you're honest with you, I don't think you having tint illegally on the side windows of the car and the rear comes from a doctor's note. So, we're going to have to look into it further, we'll have a chat. Easiest way to do it is rip off it now. I'm not going to make you rip it off now because of the fact of the weather conditions, okay? So, just take care of driving, right? I told you not to be driving around if your eyes are sore, especially over the next couple of days, okay?
See, I'm a bit delusional, but I told you, they're not sore, they're more sensitive.
Yeah, but you're wearing corrective lenses, and you're in
it. No, these are for dark time. Look, right. It's dark out, it's cloudy out, so you have these.
Yeah, but they're corrective lenses. They're tinted.
I'm not quite with it out, because I'm getting fucking soaked, alright?
Right, go on. You're taking me in the post, see you. What day am I going to see you?
You'll see me soon.
No? What day? Tuesday, Wednesday? I'll call you on Tuesday morning. See when you come in, alright?
Cool.
Good man, safe driving now.